exciting to raise the bar and to push yourselves and show other tours what they wish they could be. Sipping on rosé, silver lake, sun coming up. We work hard. So welcome. Thank you very much. I'm glad this is starting now.
Chic at La Superica, grabbing tacos, checking out hotties. Now we're talking astrology, getting our nails did all Japanese. Day drinking at the Wildcat, sucking real bad at Mariah Karaoke. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. This is no
if you haven't been on tour with me, you'll never want to leave. Because we treat everybody as equal, with lots of respect. And we have a lot of fun along the way.
Okay. And then what you
so we're gonna this is for now, but we're gonna have to attach something. I don't have time to do it all right now. I would try, but how much time do I have?
Yeah.
Is it like I can do a few more.
Just do the ones in the front.
Okay. I just wanted to test first.
They didn't get the memo on this about the sequins and fishnets not going together, so that's why I'm taping this up so that they don't get caught. A little trick of the trade, as you might say. A little behind the scenes. Every costume for this tour is couture, so it's all custom made and designed for this show. Durability, like sustainability, materials you can wash, ways you can take it apart to wash it, you know, stretch, movement, lights. All these pieces are one of a kind, you know, specifically designed for this tour. You know, everyone from Cavalli to Jeremy Scott to Valentino, so. This used to be a dress, a cocktail dress, and now I've cut it in half. So now it's a two-piece, like a high-waisted skirt with a crop top. So just like that, things can change. But still, it's a Cavalli. It's an altered Cavalli. You think, okay, what's she gonna wear, and then what's gonna complement her with the dancers, or how will they tie in? How will she stand out? You want her to always stand out. I mean, like if it's a whole neon, hyper neon glowing thing, it's like they're all hyper neon. You want them to glow, but you want her to glow the most. Yeah. Should we go count the costumes? So this is option one with the top, and this is option two. Both are Cavalli. So that's one. And then we go into Egypt. So this is the designer Fausto. But this has like different parts. So this is like the base. This goes on over it.
Yeah.
As a collar. And then it has two skirts. One comes on, one starts on, one comes off, one goes on, and then we have an alternate color completely. So one, two, couture, three.
Nine.
Acoustic is four. Throwback is Jeremy, which is five. In there, she gets into the big yin yang, so it's six. Hyper neon is seven. And in that group, she changed into birthday, which is eight. And then encore is nine. So nine total. Not bad.
I kind of like the top straight.
You did see that one?
Yes.
This one?
Customizing. Get
that. Yeah. Get
that one.
This.
Yeah.
Straight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like how this is
yeah. She's gonna party.
Shake, shake, shake.
That's
cute.
Okay.
Cause it even like levels the color.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And separates it.
Let's look at this one.
Yeah.
This one's gonna be insane.
Dive both hands.
We're giving her all the options and we're just fine tuning it all, seeing which ones we're gonna use. But once we, you know, make the decision, we'll have to have them replicated. So, you know, some of them will have to be washed at times and so forth. And then she'll have, still have, you know, the right ones ready to go. Hair changes, we're looking at 5, which is a good number. It's quite a bit, but, they're all super dramatic and needed, and the clothes are insane and go everywhere, so we just want the hair to go right along with it. Well, there are alternates right now, like the rainbow one we just looked at has not, we're trying it for the first time tonight, because there is also like a just bright neon green that we like in that spot too, so we're gonna look at it and compare it and see which one is like the more, you know, vivacious one on stage. We got the LED guy and perfected a ponytail that we love now. We just keep adding more lights to it. We're like, oh, it needs more, it's the opening, more. And then we have 2 options of this look, which is the ending look, which is for firework. This one's straighter and it has bangs and it has like a whole lot of tinsel that's been hand tied into it for drama, and it twinkles like even like kind of some iridescent colors even on top of the gold when light hits it, so it looks kind of fireworky. But we also are giving her another shape in this one that doesn't have bangs, with a little bit less tinsel, to see what we like better.
It is.
As you know, cutting edge technology, everything's talking to everything, which makes it.
I hope we edit this video right now when you say, this is cutting edge technology.
No, it's
and in 20 years, in 20 years, it's like, that was like a VHS.
In a year and a half, you mean.
30 trucks?
What? We're 30 trucks?
Right here.
I already. Stop spending my money!
Oh, I'm not.
I don't do this crap.
Getting it into the arena every day, it's going to be a challenge.
Everybody goes under the stage,
but
so much roar is starting.
We are 60 tons hanging in the roof right now. Unheard of.
Ever be dangerous?
Never.
Yeah, 125,000 pounds, 60 tons.
Yep. We are, you know, the sheer size of some of the pieces that we are moving are a ton in themselves. They don't break down any small. You have basically.
So like I said, our stage is
No, that's lovely.
This yeah.
No one after. She's a beast.
A beast.
The amount of computer power that it's taken to move those, that's never been done.
Listen up! Very important. If you do not have to be up here, especially in the back, don't be there. Especially if you've got to rewatch all the slots of the stage, ankle breakers.
If by chance you're not where you're supposed to be when you need to be there, do not panic. Let it happen, find a guy with a headset, and then we'll get you to where you need to be.
When you start to talk at the end of Wide Awake, these will push down, the slip stages will open, and the band will come up at the start of this moment.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And it goes back, it all goes back as one. To let them fall, and then it comes back.
Just so everybody knows, we're going to take E.T. from the second chorus into the bridge through the end of the song, please.